I don't normally make videos, but I have to make this. All right, you're working with your trailer hitch, and you just can't get the thing down. And you've tried adjusting the nut, and you're almost out. What the heck's going on? I struggled with this for about, 10 minutes, and then I realized that needs to go behind that little bar. When that happens, you get something like that.